Hello and welcome, this is Chris from Daily Horoscope Channel. I am ready for this reading of your sign today. We are going to fill ourselves with positive energies, to be in tune. Remember that these readings are general. If you do not feel identified with the reading or with any of the messages, let it pass. Remember to check your moon sign and your ascendant. I wish you with all the positive energies that today's message guides you and gives you light on your path. Since that is the purpose of this video and this reading, thank you for everything. Remember that if you appreciate reading, you can share the video as a form of gratitude. Let's go with the reading. Sagittarius. Saturday, February 5th, 2022. Situations that had you worried are fixed. Understanding the environment where you operate and the people with whom you work side by side every day is of the utmost importance for the professional success that you are projecting for your life. If you are in the study stage, it is likely that today you will have the possibility of understanding something that was difficult for you before. It will be a great achievement for you, so do not stop paying attention to this, do not forget what you learned during the day, as it will be very useful for what lies ahead. You will receive an offer from someone who has set their sights on you due to your professional quality. It is not the time to doubt, nor to fear taking on a new challenge, but quite the opposite. An invitation in the mail to an important event could arrive today, so if it has something to do with what you do for work, don't miss out. And the lucky numbers for you today are the following: 21, 36, 4, and 5. And the color for you to generate positive vibes today is white. And today's tip is as follows. Intelligent people intend to learn something new every day. Those who are not spend their lives repeating what others say. In matters of love, love presents subtle tones, new aspects, and if you enjoy a relationship, enjoy it, and do not question how long it will last, much less, because what counts in life is always the present. Many people mess up their reality by wondering where they will be tomorrow instead of living today. Your partner prediction for today is the best relationship today. This Saturday, things will go very well for you if your partner is a fire sign like yours, Sagittarius, and very well with Aries, Libra, and Gemini. There could be good compatibility with Capricorn, even if it is earthly, because with the transit of Venus through that sign, its compatibility with you is accentuated. The tensest relationship. Confrontations with water signs such as Scorpio and Cancer may arise. Your current compatibility. It is good in general, but with some obstacles and signs of the water element. If you are single, during these next few days after today, do not ignore the invitations you receive, since now, with your ruler Jupiter, from this cycle 1, they will be varied and interesting. On work issues, you better understand the path you should take within your work reality, Sagittarius. If you have a job, take care of it. If you don't like it, start looking for another one, but keep quiet. If you are without a job, apply with enthusiasm and you will get it. Now you have in your hands the keys to your work destiny. To achieve your well-being today, to preserve your health, there is nothing better than taking everything in the best Sagittarian way, with sportsmanship and philosophy, not letting negative ideas or tensions cause you anxiety, since anxiety leads to stress, and stress is one of the worst enemies of our well-being and health. And this was the horoscope of the day for you. Consider subscribing if you liked it. I hope this reading has helped and brightened your day. See you next time.